Perpendiculars. When two lines or line segments form an angle of 90 degrees, they are called perpendiculars to each other. Here, AB and CD are perpendiculars to each other. If one such line segment bisects the other at right angle, the line segment is called the perpendicular bisector of the other.